living flame.
Set your church on fire again.